Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to remove the wheel caps on a motorhome and on the rear. This one's got dual wheels. You normally have to take it off on the rear to access the internal, which is over there. You have to remove this, otherwise you won't be able to get to the valve to fill up air. Look at all these nuts, the how you identify which one's got the internal nut. There's an indent here, and at the opposite end there's another indent. So all around here there's indents. That's how you identify those are the two nuts. So I'll quickly open it, just like that. It opens it there. So notice that here, so that's what it is, so that's where the nut is. If you try and do that on any of the other ones and you make a mistake, you will break the whole thing. So make sure there's only two that ever hold this cap on. Take them both off like that. So notice the indents I was talking about, and then it just pulls up. And it's exactly the same for the rear. So these are the factory nuts and it's just mounted here, and these are the two holders that go here. If you want to see the full in-depth video on this wheel cap, the link will be down in the description below.